Hey guys, Mike here. Today we're taking a look at the cable drop from Blue Lounge. This is a cable management solution. These came out a few weeks ago. And actually, I noticed some first from the RadTech guys. They did a tweet about it when they started carrying these. And at the time, I was looking for a solution for my car. You know, I have the TomTom car kit. And there's a cable that runs from my cigarette lighter adapter, goes up along my radio, and it goes across my dash to where I have it up in the window. And, you know, that cable kind of flops around, and, it, you know, it's just a pain. And I wanted to find a way to secure it inside the car. And, you know, I do actually some different types of cable management solutions here, you know, for different types of stuff, you know, wiring the living room and all that kind of stuff. And, you know, here's one right here. This is kind of a popular one here where you just take a nail and just pound this into wood or something like that. And you can get these in all different sizes. And this will hold the cable to whatever service. But, you know, unfortunately, a hammer is not, you know, the best solution for every application. Another option here that I was planning on using, actually, is you get these little tabs. And these have a little sticky on them here. So they'll peel right off and they'll stick to any surface. And then you can use zip ties. So you just run a zip tie through these holes right here, and then just run your cable through here, tighten it up, snip it off, and you got a pretty good solution for, you know, any type of cable of any size, really. The only problem with this, you know, this looks kind of ugly. You know, this is something you'd use for, you know, underneath the desk, you know, somewhere you're not really going to see it. Wouldn't want this on my dash and not real crazy about, you know, having it stuck there. So when these came out, I thought, like, hey, maybe this would work. So I ordered a set, and actually I want to mention this isn't the full color set. Actually, it comes in these beige kind of color, and then this brownish color, and then there's a graphite sort of gray color. But what I did is I actually bought two sets. So, you know, because I wanted to have the same color in the car, so I used four of them. And what I did is I just took two from this set and put it right in here. So just so you understand what's going on there. And, you know, they work pretty well. You know, I wish I could get the same color, you know, on all of them. Wish you could get all gray, but they all come in these tri-color sets. And they actually come in two different sets. First, the muted. This is the muted color. You know, a little more subdued, a little more not quite as flashy, I guess. And then there's the bright set. And those are a little more vibrant, a little more colorful, decorative type things. So let's take a little bit closer look. I mean, kind of show you how this works. So here's a close-up of the cable drop. And just mention here, when you flip it over, you got the little adhesive disc. So all you have to do is peel this off, and then you can stick this onto any surface. You probably want to take care not to put it on something delicate. So, you know, when you remove it, all you want to have to do is just take any remaining adhesive off, okay? And so let's get a cable in. I got a short little USB cable right here. And all you got to do is just kind of push it right in. It's flexible, so it'll take it in just like that. And that's pretty much it, guys. So you can use this in a multitude of different ways. You know, you can hang this off your desk, you know, so let's say this is your printer cable. Your printer is on the floor or something. You know, so instead of having this cable on the floor, you can just have it hanging off the desk just like that. When you want to plug it into your computer, you know, just pull it up and you can use it like that without having to go searching for your cable. Maybe you got your iPhone, iPod sync cable, same thing. You know, maybe you could put this on the side of your monitor, you know, where you have, you know, just a bunch of stuff. So you can just grab it, pull it down. You know, maybe for your, you know, for your camera, you know, card reader. You can also use it for, you know, let's say if you have a docking station on your laptop. So let's say you come home, got a little workspace where you just put it down, and you got your cables that you want to plug in. So rather than having them, you know, sit on the floor or somewhere like that, you can just put them right to the tabletop and just grab them, plug them in. You know, real easy to make it work. So pretty cool solution. This will run you $9.95. Again, they come in two different types. There's the muted, which I showed you right here, and the bright, a little more vibrant, a little more pop to it, a little more decorative. And you get six per pack, three colors in each, so two of each color. And just mention too that the cable drop will handle cables of about 5/16 inch. In size. That's about 7.5 millimeters. So, you know, that'll fit for most any USB cable, but just note that there is a limitation to how big the cable can get in there. So here you go, guys. Once again, this is a cable drop from Blue Lounge. This is pretty cool. I'm kind of liking these, and maybe give you some ideas on how you could use these. All right, guys, this is Mike from Insanely Great Mac. Thanks for watching.